Once again, the state qualifying standard in this event, 804-23, that's posted on the scoreboard. Competitors are reminded that both the 100 meter dash and 110 meter high hurdles will be run this afternoon from south to north, from the common start finish line to the flag. To go. That's Prospect Hersey, New Trier, Glenbrook North on the first exchange. We're nearing the halfway point, 4x800. New Trier, Hersey, Prospect, Glenbrook North. New Trier, Hersey, Prospect, and Glenbrook North. 1,600 meters to go. Oh, With about 900 meters to go, here are your heat leaders, Percy and Prospect, New Trier and Glenbrook North. This is the final exchange, 800 meters to go. And here's the bell lap, 400 meters remaining in the 4x800 meter relay. Time final, heat two. Here are your heat leaders. Prospect and Hersey, New Trier, Glenbrook North. Too close to call.